Next to go, we're with a pairing representing Sportscover. It's Alistair Slater and Oliver Ward. Slater will be the man that rides the first two laps. Look for the change. Wood's going to relay Slater in now. Here we go. This is the second team then. This is the team of Sportscover. Now we're looking for a faster first lap of 14.669 if they want to be in the lead. Let's have a look at this. Yep, they're quicker. Right, only a tad, but they're faster. Looking for a midway point split of 30.086. Pretty quiet out there, everybody. Come on, let's get behind them. There's the change. Split time 30.347. They're slowing up. They're not as quick. So competitor number two on the track needs to raise his game here now. And he looks good. Bell lap. Three-quarter point, 45.871. They're 0.1 slower than the first pair. Now, come on, let's get behind him. Can he do it? Got a beat. 101.696.